Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Kara from kindlyunspoken.com, and today we're going to be making red velvet cake mix cookies. These cookies are so delicious, easy to make with just four ingredients, and you're gonna love them for Valentine's or for the holidays. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for weekly recipe content. And let's dive right into the recipe for these yummy cookies now. By preheating your oven to 350 degrees and line a large cookie sheet with parchment paper. In a large glass mixing bowl, pour in one box of red velvet cake mix. Next, add half a cup of vegetable or canola oil and two large eggs. Next, use an electric hand mixer and mix your ingredients until they are fully combined. The batter will be really thick. Next, add 1 cup of white chocolate chips and 1/4 cup of miniature semi-sweet chocolate chips to your batter and begin folding that in until well combined. A lot of red velvet cookie recipes only use white chocolate chips in the batter, but I love using both types because it's really gonna give you that fudgy, chocolatey goodness that is so delicious. Next, chill your dough and roll them into 2 tablespoon-sized balls and place on your baking sheet. If you want to make your cookies extra pretty, you can add some white chocolate chips on top of your cookies before baking. Bake cookies for 8 to 10 minutes and then remove from the oven. The cookies will still look slightly soft in the center, but let them cool on the baking sheet for 5 minutes and they will be absolutely perfect, soft, fudgy, and so delicious. Hope you enjoyed today's recipe, and I will see you next time.